Hello beautiful people, how are you doing today? Hope you all are in best of your health and fantabulous as always and as I always want you to be. Today in School for Elders, I have a very inspiring, beautiful and amazing story of Ida Keeling. Ida Keeling was an American athlete and she has started running at the age of 67 after her husband's death. Yes, she was a centenarian athlete and she was a sprint runner also, and she has won many competitions at various levels. So you actually need to go and check her records and awards and recognitions which she has received. I'll be posting the link in the description box of her Wikipedia profile. However, she was a centenarian, as I told you. She died recently in 2021, in August 2021, and at the age of 106, which is again an inspiration to us for a long and healthy life. However, her husband died long back, but she had her life and she has lived her life. So this is the inspiration which we should be taking from her life. So today we have a Dev Deepavali. You might be knowing that Diwali was there, but today we have a Dev Diwali. This is a festival which is celebrated in India. So it is a saying that all the best energies, universe is in very high vibration today. So whatever you will ask for, your wish will be granted today. So I want to give you one wellness mantra regarding this only. So from today onwards, you can start writing your wishes, or maybe one wish or two wish. Don't write too much, whatever you need right now. You can start writing your wishes maybe for 40 days at same time. You need to check. Suppose if you're writing it at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, or maybe 5 o'clock in the morning, so 5 a.m., 5 p.m., whatever time you choose, you have to write it at the same time. It's a saying, in 24 hours, your one wish will get granted. So you never know when your energies are meeting the universe and cosmic energies. So if it can be that day, you never know that if your intentions are very pure, if it is for your good. If you are writing someone's bad, it will never get fulfilled. I mean, if someone has, suppose, hurt you and you will say that the person should get maybe bankrupt, or he should meet with an accident, these wishes would never get fulfilled, trust me. I mean, your intention should be pure. I mean, if you are wishing bad for others, you are wishing bad for yourself or your loved ones. So please have your positive and beautiful intentions while wishing anything, and write your wishes at the same time and give it to the universe. It will definitely get fulfilled. And tomorrow is Guru Nanak Jayanti. It's a very big festival in Punjab and celebrated all over India and across the globe also. So it's very big day. It's a Kartik Purnima. In Punjabi, it's called Kattak Purnima. And it's such an auspicious time, starting from 18th November, starting from today till equinox. Till tomorrow, 19th, 2021, there is equinox also of this Purnima, and this moon is really, really auspicious. So whatever are your wishes, you need to write it down. I mean, it will definitely be granted if your intentions are pure, because universe is always giving. It's always giving and it's always supporting you. So please share this with as many people as you can, because it's really beneficial. And please go to Gurudwara, do seva, eat delicious langar, right? So today I have given you a very powerful wellness mantra. Please write down your wish at the same time every day for 40 days. And it's very easy, it will take only 1 or 2 minutes. And you just need to put an alarm also in your mobile phone if you will forget, but definitely it will help, right? So see you tomorrow, and please keep on sharing this with as many people as you can. And share this story and this wellness mantra also. And please tell more people that it's Kartik month and this Purnima is really powerful and they can manifest anything. So thank you so much. Gratitude for giving so much of love to me. So see you. Bye-bye. Take care.